down. Once again, man. I got the same hat. I got the same boots on. This is number 43 out here on the road, goddammit. And the body's saying, I don't know, man, we're gonna have to fight a little bit harder for the show tonight, but I'll be doing the best that I can. The country, the hillbilly, and the ass jack through the whole fucking night. Straight to hell! A drink and I'll shoot it right down, and I'll jump up on the bar and holler one more round. Going straight to hell, ain't nothing slowing me down. Going straight to hell, so you just better give me one more round. Well, back in the day with my uncle Jim, he kept a lot of moonshine out in the shed. Taught me how to drink, how to be real proud. Going straight to hell, ain't nothing slowing me down. Going straight to hell, so you just better give me one more round.
Talked all night about the good times, and our country music's lost its soul.
I've been beat up bad, I've been kicked around, been thrown out every damn bar in this old town. This old town. I guess I don't like to wear like a half a funk, cause I'm always out there and I'm on the run. And I'm running and I'm gunning and I'm looking for a damn bitch. And to all the bootleggers out there, and to some of the Super Joint Ritual fans, man, as it goes out to you, a little bit of smoke and a whole lot of wine. Just a hillbilly hellraiser. I'm trying to kill my time, and I'm looking for that gal about 5'10". Well, I'm going to take her down that road of living a life of sin. Because I'm drinking, drugging, and I'm having lots of fun. I always carry around my loaded shotgun. If I think I'm gonna have a bad time, I got a little bit of smoke and I hold my. Well, I once had this gal, I thought she'd be my bride, but then she had to leave my ass for that other guy. Like I'm drinking, drugging, and I'm having lots of fun. I always carry around my loaded shotgun. If I think I'm gonna have a bad time, I got a little bit of smoke and I hold on a
I used to think the culture.
This goes out to Madison, Wisconsin, those poor bastards is the name of the band. Well, we done talked about the alcohol, the marijuana, and the tobacco, so let's get those legalized pills in there. Must have been those pills I took. So you know, I'm not saying I'm better than anybody else because I'm fucking not, goddammit. But when it comes to the pop country, everything is okay, everything is perfect, everything is clean bullshit they try to shove down your throat. That don't sit right with me. Fucking dickhead Dixie cunt and country ass. But some fat looking over at me, and they say that I feel better, that I'm gonna self-destruct. But if you know what I'm thinking, you'll know the pop culture really sucks. So I'm here to put the dick in Dixie and to come back in country. The kind of country I'm here nowadays, it's a fucking shit to me. They say that I feel better, self-destruct, but if you know what I'm thinking, good on the pop, but they're really small.
I told you. Yeah. Started
at a bar with a friend of mine. Back of the exorcist, you blow my mind. And I'm an uncle for a day, so cut me out another line. I'm an overdose of drugs, overdose of sin. Rolling living to the fullest like I'm on 10. And I love being high, hate being low. And I like to drive my truck down a muddy dirt road. And I'm working real hard, trying to get paid. Cause I'm a crazy country rebel and I'm drifting state to state. Out of the way like we always fucking do ever since we've been coming here, man. And this goes out to the diversity out there, the kids in black, the metalheads, the cowboys, the grandmas, the normal motherfucking everyday dude. We appreciate y'all coming down and trying to get along with each other and all the open minds, man. That's what that old greasy son of a bitch and smelling goddamn David Allan Coe was talking about back in the day. But the DJs know I'm an outlaw. They never come to see me in these times. Where the bikers stare at cowboys who are laughing at the hippies who pray and they'll get out of here alive. Well, I'm not there in the corners getting the treatment. Talking about my earrings and my. Guess he's never read the signs. Said I've been to prison. Someone better warn him before I knock him off his chair. But my long hair just can't cover up my red head. And I've won every fight I've ever fought. And I need some jive ass telling me that I ain't country. Bitching about the damn old chicken. Thank you. Hillbilly Shakespeare, Hiram Hank Williams Sr. real quick. Well, my bucket's got a hole in it. Hey, my bucket's got a hole in it. Well, my bucket's got a hole in it. I can't buy no beer. Well, I'm standing on the corner with a bucket in my hand. Now I'm waiting for a mama that ain't got no man. Cause my bucket's got a hole in it. Hey, my bucket's got a hole in it. Well, my bucket's got a hole in it. I can't buy.
Thank you. On that, to a moonshine. Well, I
on guitar. Mr. Manish Sammy back there on the drums. And on the stand-up bass, Mr. Joe Bob. And let's hear it for him. Dino, Mr. Merle Allen, Scotty, and Jamie Beverly. The fucking Murder Junkies open up the show now. Us.
Thank you.
let me even it out. Let me do one more up, one more down. To the working man, to the motherfuckers that gotta get up early in the morning with a hangover, we do appreciate it, goddammit. You're busting your balls, man, and trying to have a good time in the meantime. Well, I am working real hard, not that big pain. I see the smile, but I gotta go free. I've been real hard, not been down the loop. Well, I'm working real hard, not getting paid. I'm sitting in this life, I gotta get a break, and I just can't get by anymore. I've been real high, I've been down low. I've been pressed back, I'm better to go. I'm gonna start to fall down. Well, I'm working real hard, ain't hard to do. And you got you a lot of money coming to go. I ain't got it now, so I'm just sitting here. Even though I'm broke, I got a six pack. Outlaw and D-Ray. Hell, Mr. Hassel and all the people out there, man. Way down in West Virginia, there's some people who are one of a kind. They don't need nothing from nobody, 'cause they're already doing fine. It got and Mamie's raisin hill, and the legend of D-Ray White will never die like a rebel. And old disco's dancing in his daddy's shoes. We'll be right back. and all the fucking standing up and hanging out, whatever band is on this stage, you're the motherfucker supporting live fucking music. Our hats off to you, man.